Hey everybody, it's me, Super Paul Games. Welcome back to Road to Glory, the story of the Crisco Kid, Ulysses S. Gill. I want to thank everybody who left suggestions for schools. There were a lot of good ones, ones I hadn't even thought of. I wish I could do more than I can. Like, I love the idea for Boise State that I think it was a Pittsburgh man suggested because of their crazy blue field. I liked Winifred's suggestion of Navy, but I think that'd be confusing with my other LP. I like Ethan Anderson's Iowa. Boston College by Sir Ian. Like, I wish I was doing more LPs so I could do each of these. I thought Arkansas sounded cool. Habil suggested that. Penn State, what was that, number 18? Captain Pete and the Pittsburgh Men made some really good suggestions for that, and why they'd be. But I think I'm going to go with what Jamez and Marcus suggested. If I can find it a second. I'm going to stay close to home, and we're going to go to Michigan. We're not even ranked. It's not even a ranked thing. Number 3 is not available. Great. The reason is they're in the Big Ten Conference, so we are going to play the Ohio States, the MSUs, you know, the ranked teams. We'll play Iowa at some point. We'll play Penn State. In fact, I've been amazed. I guess we'll go with number 10. I think we had more suggestions for Big Ten teams than any other division. Or conference, I should say, which is interesting. I mean, they're good. It's a good idea. Big Ten means you're going to be playing other good teams. You'll have a chance sooner or later, maybe at a national championship. I don't know what it says about my viewers, though. Maybe we have a lot more Big Ten viewers.
Signing day is here, and so is the first report in our Road to Glory series. As recruits from around the nation declare their intentions for the next 4 years, we are paying close attention to one recruit in particular. He's the focus of our new series following the life of a student athlete on campus. Our series starts here in Michigan. It's time for us to find out which school will be the campus on our road to glory. He couldn't have ended his high school career any better, leading his team to a state championship. This quarterback has received a lot of hype and is coming into college as a coveted 5-star recruit. It's been a very tough decision, but after considering all the options, traveling out of state was not in the cards for him, and he will continue his football career close to home. This recruit jumped at the chance for a scholarship at the University of Michigan. We now throw it over to Kirk Herbstreit for a look at the impact our student athlete will have at his new school.
Thanks, EA. This selection comes with no surprise. This highly regarded quarterback will be a great addition to this outstanding program. He isn't quite ready to start, but it won't be long before he is. I'm expecting big things out of this kid. The way he can make plays with his feet will really open things up for this offense. Let's hope this story has a happy ending. Erin, I can't wait to see how it progresses over the next 4 years.
We will bring you progress reports as the centerpiece to our Road to Glory series strives to earn his place among the greats of the sport. First, though, he will need to adjust moving from a small pond into a large one. For EA Sports, this is Erin Andrews.
My Aunt Donna would be proud. That's where she went, was the University of Michigan. She did not play for the Wolverines football team. I'm not going to get very deep into this, but... Each day, there are things we can do, and I'm going to do most of these off-screen. One of them is practice. I'm going to have to practice. I'm going to do that off-screen right now. Once I get enough practice points, because I'm the second string right now, they'll make me the starter. So I'm going to do that off-screen a second, because it's really kind of boring to watch. All right, so if you see on the right, you see the three things you do in a given day, a non-weekend day. Number one is class. Number two is practice, which I just did off-screen, just to let you know... We had a good practice. If we have one more good practice, they will probably make us the starter. But they're really boring to watch. So we have an evening event we can do. So let's start the evening event. And we can do one of three things. We can go to the library. We have to have a certain GPA or we can't be on the team. We can hit the gym to move up certain stats. Study the playbook to move up certain stats. Or visit the trainer. We're going to an awesome university, so we're going to go to the library. We increased our GPA by 1.5 and our stamina and our injury resistance went up. I don't know why. Maybe someone's throwing library books at us or something. Ah! I have more stamina against that. So I'm just going to kind of go through the week until we get to game day. So right now, though, things are early. Our guy's got a 4.0 GPA. I got to maintain at least a 2.0. Coach Tips, you're in a bit of a slump right now, but fight through and you'll be back on track. We get to start... we get to start the first game of the season. We just won the starting role. Let's do one more evening event. Let's study our playbook before the big game. See, so our awareness and injury resistance and stamina went up. I don't know how injury resistance goes up with that. And our first game is against Connecticut. I can't believe that. That's pretty cool. We got the starter job. They only took two practices, thank God. If you look at the stats, we had better stats than the guy who was starting. So I guess we just had to come and improve ourselves to coach. Supposedly, later on in the game, I've read that if you do well enough, the coach will let you pick what play you want to call out of, like, a small selection. But I don't give a shit if the coach likes me or not. That's what audibles are for. He can't stop me when I'm on the field. Ulysses S. Gill is the field. Gill? Yeah, is a field general. Can you believe it, Mama? Ulysses, I made it. I made it all the way to big old Michigan, Mama.
Our game today is between the Connecticut Huskies and the Michigan Wolverines.
Go blue. There are no announcers to be like... Alright, I expected announcers, but... Oh, I actually get to pick that? Okay, cool.
Hudson deep to return.
Alright, so kick it off deep! Wolverines. We fight bears and shit. Currently, we are not ranked or anything. If you look down Michigan, we are a totally unranked team. Come on, defense. Stuff them. Aw, shit. They went down and scored a field goal. All right, let's get up there. Wolverines, I'm not used to this team. I don't know who y'all are. But... Take the ball, bitch! Oops. It sucked to be him. Sorry, dude. I didn't call the play. Talk to the coach about that. Go! Well. We're going to run a play action on 3rd and 13. Seriously? That seems pretty stupid. Yeah! Come on, turn it upfield! Aw, oh, dang it, that wasn't enough. Mama, I tried my first completed pass in the Big Ten! I'm so proud of you, baby! Let's go have some muffins! I can't have muffins now, Mama, I'm playing a game! It's always time for muffins! Oh, not that argument again! Alright. 1st and 10. Back a little ways. Well, our running game's doing great against Connecticut. Man, this truly is the big house. Look how big the stadium is. Just trying to stick with what the coach wants. He wants a lot of running plays. There we go. We finally got a run. Go, man. Go. Yeah. 56 is trying to fist the crap out of 65. I don't know what all this Ann Arbor stuff's about. How they do it where I come from. Yeah, Gill time. Yeah, what's up now, Connecticut? How you like that? I got confused. I didn't even realize there was like an option play. Alright, Smith. Barrett, you go deep. There we go. I held onto the ball too long because for a second there, because the ref's wearing white, I thought he was a defender. I was like, oh, I gotta wait for that holding zone. Oh, wait, shit, that's the ref. Never mind. He's not gonna intercept the ball. He does, he probably loses his job. Go, come on. Come on, Wolverines. Oh, please don't be holding. Don't be holding. Please be on the other team. Great, it was. Somebody face masked one of our guys. Man, our coach really likes to run the ball. All right. It makes sense. There have been a lot of really good offensive linemen that have come out of Michigan over the years. All right, come on. We got to get a score. Let's go to the second half. Or second quarter. Let's go to the second half. They're like, Ulysses, you're a little too jacked up. I don't like this play. Alright, that's what the coach wants. That's what we're going to do. Can we hike the ball? Hike the ball. Yeah, that was a great play call. I like that my first game Ulysses has kill is already judging the coach. He's like, you don't know what the hell you doing. There we go. First down. Oops, excuse me. I can't wait till we're a ranked team. I'm going to lead us to a champ. Well, I don't know if we're going to be like a national championship, but... You run, bitch. Wait, not to run. You did the opposite thing of what I said. When I was at lead and winning games, they did what I said, except for the kicker. I just like to miss a lot because he's a dipshit. No, oh, I bet somebody held on that. That play got thrown right away. No, boo! Oh, holding on them? No, that was on us. Damn it! Mama Ulysses! I saw him! Yeah, I know. Winston. Okay, X. Winston. Why the fuck is the other receiver not moving? Should have still thrown it. You see the other receiver is just standing there. Maybe I accidentally audibled him into something where he stood there. It threw me off. I'm a rookie. Cut me some slack. Rookie Gill is like, why he moving? That don't make no sense. First down. Oh, no. Fourth and inches. You're kidding me. Let's go for it. Let's go for it, coach. Oh, we are going for it. Shit. Oh, man. Why aren't we doing like a QB keeper? This is fucking bullshit play. Oh, it worked! Touchdown! Go, Michigan! Get it off my butt, Husky. I would say you're a Husky because you're fat! Oh. I scored on you and then I insulted you. Woo! Go, Michigan! Go, Blue. Let's see if they have a kicker. Johnson's any better than Burke was at Lee. Come on, Burke. Or Johnson. He's like, my name's not Burke. I'm like, I only got time to learn one kicker name. I'm Ulysses S. Gill. All right, special team. Damn! But yeah, play more hail to the victors. Hopefully there's some guys named Victor on their team. All right, defense. Oh, they went down and scored a touchdown. Come on, defense. That's a bunch of poop. Alright, let's see if we can hit the screen. Oh, that didn't work with the crap. Hut, hut, hut. Got a big butt. Yeah, first down. That was an ugly throw. But it worked. It's just like, if I can keep buying some time with my feet, we're going to get something sooner or later. Yeah! There you go! We had the one-on-one like that! First down. See, we got one timeout left. Yeah, turn it upfield! That's what I'm talking about. But let's hurry up and get up, guys. Get up, get up, get up. Ugh, shit. Okay. I didn't know if this was going to be a good throw or not. Yeah, Ulysses. I did it, Mama.
You keep at him. You show Connecticut what it's like.
I do that, Mama. All right. Let's, Fuck, man. I don't like the sound. Yeah, first down again. That was one ugly hell. That was one ugly throw. Like off one leg and just like, ugh. Shit! I'm going in! Fuck this shit! Two rushing touchdowns for Ulysses S. Gill in his first game. Come on, I want Michigan to be ranked. Come on, Johnson, kick us another extra point. Bazambles. Not bad at all. No, that was the end of... Oh, I should have done the kickoff. So, it's the second half. We are up 14 to 10. Don't touch me! Don't touch me, fatty! You'll never catch me! Oh, somebody caught me. Talk about a huge game. I was just running for my life when I saw that big man coming at me. No, I don't want to be your girlfriend! Not at all. I figured we got a free play. Might as well take a deep shot. And it worked. So I hiked the ball and the guy came across the line. We will decline that penalty. The offsides. Man, things are going well for the first game. Don't want to jinx us, but... Yeah, go halfback, go! You got it! Oh, man, if you would have gone on the outside, you would have had a touchdown. I mean, it's still a very good game. I can't believe you didn't get a first on that with how much space they gave us on that. Oh, I do not like play action in this spot. I mean, there's times where it works, don't get me wrong. Oh, dang, ding dong, ding-a-ling dishes. We're going for it on fourth and one? Oh man, just kick that extra, or that field goal. All right, it's all up to you. Coach's call, not mine. Yeah, get up there, get up there, you should have that. Oh, that was ridiculous. That should have been a touchdown. Instead he's all like bumping up on someone else. He's like, I'm scared. I don't want to go up there by myself. Can you go with me? I'm scared at times. We're just going to run here. Let's do it. Come on, that should be a touchdown right there. No, really? That's a little disappointing. That brings up second and goal. I'm going in! Oh, shit. He's dicking around too much. It's not like high school. These guys are a lot faster. Oh, shit. Trying to hit Jones right there. Somebody jumped that route and knocked it down. We're going to, like, go for the, yep, we're going to go for the field goal now. Johnson in to attempt the field goal. Come on, Johnson. We got you right up there. You should be able to hit that. And it is good! Gives us a 7-point lead. Go Michigan. Man, this is certainly the way for Gill to have his first college game. Playing in the big house. We're winning right now. I mean, obviously, we're not playing the greatest team in the world, but... All right, and we got the ball back. Good job by the defense to stop them from scoring. That makes me very grateful. Yeah, go, go, go! Good job by the offensive line. Making a big old hole for the halfback. At some point, we should start slowing the tempo down a little bit. Burn some clock. All right, Smith, I'm looking at you. Nobody's on you. So. Fuck it. Oh, we had one-on-one. I figured it was worth a shot. That's the patent fuck it play that Gil calls. In the bedroom. I love that. They're like, we got you. And I'm like, you do. Ah, no, you don't. Here you go, pal. little kind of toss over to the guy. I do not like this play. Oh, shit. I had my guy. I just overthrew it. Gill got too excited. That happens sometimes. He jizzed himself. He's like, the guy's open. Oh, man. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, this is wide open. Oh, somebody held. That's why. Let's get out of bounds so I don't get hurt. Somebody was all busy hugging up on their team. Yeah, thanks, Anthony Gonzalez. Thanks for hugging the other team. It's like, get my hug buddies! Oh, really? Yeah, number 20! The new Barry Sanders! Not as good as the old Barry Sanders, but we'll take it.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. That makes it 3rd and 11.
Fans! How do I make them get quiet? Is it this? Oh. We're going to go into the fourth quarter with a 7-point lead. Things are going better than I thought. Of course, we haven't played like Ohio State or anyone like that yet. But third and 11. Yeah! Not the world's best throw, but the receiver came down with it. I think he got hurt, though. I think so, because I don't think Miner was over in the number one spot before. Miner, you go deep. We're going to take a shot towards the end zone. Oh, can we get a flag? Maybe? No? Oh, God. Our number one receiver got injured for 6 weeks. He tore his abs. That's great. Nice catch. Got that one-on-one there. Just kind of threw it up by his shoulder. Man, Gill has been on fire. Literally, I'm burning up, coach! Come on, screen, set up. Oh, that screen was a lot of nothing. We're going to do a wide receiver. I do not like doing wide receiver screens. Why do a wide receiver screen? We could probably get a guy open like that. See? If we have all those receivers on one side. Nobody's covering them. Fuck the wide receiver screen. Let's just throw down for a touchdown. Yeah. Mama Gill. I ran in 2 for a touchdown, and I kicked one. Why did I kick one? I threw one. I don't know what position I play, Mom. The Crisco kid, he's not, it's amazing he's got a 4.0 GPA. He's probably taking easy classes. The ones that they have football players take. Like a football class, if you study plays. I took that once, it was kind of fun. Alright, come on defense. Stuff these dudes, stuff them in a sack. Pretend you're the Grinch and you're stealing their Christmas. Nice. I certainly approve of that. I'll admit, I wasn't so sure we were going to have a win the first game. I mean, it's obviously not over yet. They could come back yet. Please put him down. Break his ankle off or something. Like, come on, defense. You stuff them here. We'll run enough clock where we'll get a win. You missed the point where I said stop them. Oh, look at that Irish guy O'Brien freak out. That's what Gill said. He's on the sidelines. His face got like all of a sudden very calm and his eyes just... Oh dear, that's not good. The only plus side, at least, is that they're catching them in bounds and the clock is rolling. The negative part is they are moving downfield way too quickly. Yeah! bet he didn't come up with that. Come on, defense. Defense. Do it for the great state of Michigan. Oh, dear. Why did you let you down your state? I like how you bumblebee yellow pants. I'm going to walk around being like, buzz, buzz, buzz. I'm a bumblebee. I'm going to try and paint them like black with black stripes. They'll be like, you can't do that. Why? I want to be a bumblebee, coach. Come on. Let's all be bumblebees. Wolverbees. Hey, defense, how about you stop them? That would be great, huh? Oh, God. I can't believe he grabbed it for a second. They got to go for it on 4th and 8. Come on, defense. Stop them. Don't let Boner there get any yards. Oh, my God. It's like watching the Lions years ago. Yeah, defense. There we go. Sack that bitch. Defense. Be like we're not trying to get a date with a lady. Just say no to them. Don't let them penetrate you. You're like, but these Huskies are so husky. I like it like that. They keep me warm in the cold Michigan winters. I don't care. Stop them. Oh, crap. Thank God he didn't turn up field. Come on, defense. Just hold them here. You're going to put us in a shit position, but hold them. Uh-oh. Yes! God, we're going to get the ball on, like, the 1. Okay, maybe the 2. Oh, great. Oh, good run! Talk about perfect. We needed that breathing room. That breeding room for making babies. That must be in some sort of zone. Alright, we just need a first down. That's all we need, kids. I don't think I'm going to have to do anything more than hand off the ball probably from here on out. Come on, number 20. Alright, they're going to give me a speed option. Look, as much as I like this, having the chance of me being the player to make it... Oops. I don't know what the hell's going on. Yes! First down! That's what we needed. Ulysses Gill is on his way to his first win in college. Well, I'm glad for Jamez and, who was it? Marcus that suggested Michigan. Alright, let's do some real clock management here for a second. I do a lot better clock management when I'm Navy and I care about the whole team. When I'm just the quarterback, I'm like, let other people deal with it. That was more than a yard. Come on, fans, get more excited. We're going to win our first game of the season. I'm pretty excited. Yeah, go man, go. That's all the more we have to do. We're not actually going to kneel. I'm pretty excited by this. This is pretty freaking awesome. Mama, I did it. I did it, Mama Ulysses.
You're going to get a pumpkin pie today because you're my pumpkin.
Aww. That's a heartwarming moment. And we win! We win our first game of the season. Hail to the victors, and that's us. Man, Ulysses Gill had a good game, too. Yeah, I love that. They want us to do that wide receiver screen. I'm like, screw that. We're just going to go deep. Guy's got an arm. Just freaking throw it. And that's where someone tried to hug me. And I'm like, no, love. I got to go. Touchdown. Happy dance. Woo. And that's where I'm on the ground after someone violated me, apparently. And there's kissing. What's that play? That is pretty cool. Well, hopefully the next game goes as well as this one did. I got to be honest, that was pretty freaking rad. I'd love to see what his stats were. Ah, there you go. 16 for 22, 226 yards passing, and 62 yards rushing. That is pretty good. So that'll be it for this week. Thanks for watching, everybody. Next week, I don't even know who we're going to play, but we'll find out.
The journey of 1,000 miles begins with one step, and our series subject began traveling his road to glory by earning his first start this week. Let's take a look at how things played out.
He wasn't playing like a man making his first start, and he was awarded player of the game. Time now for Kirk Herbstreit to give us his thoughts on the game.
Thanks, Erin. For Michigan, it wasn't as big a win as they would have liked, but in the end, a win is a win. The team added another tally to the win column, but not without the help of our Road to Glory athlete. His dominance in the air was prevalent throughout the game. He was able to make an impact on the ground as well.
The game that our Road to Glory student athlete had this past week exemplifies the reason why we selected to follow him throughout his career. He was an important factor in his team's victory. He demonstrated big playability and great awareness. And when his team needed him most, he came through.
I can't believe how much of an impact this guy has made in only the first week of the season. I think we're in for a real treat this year. For Notre Dame, they're facing one of the most talented players in the country. If they want to win next week, they better figure out a way to slow him down. Back to you, EA.
Thanks, Kirk.
This is sure to be the first of many starts in this young man's career. We will bring you highlights and updates every step of the way as we chronicle the road to glory of an exceptional student athlete. For EA Sports, I'm Erin Andrews.